Nestle, Hershey's and Mars, the mega companies that make some of the world's best-selling chocolate, have all joined in on the fight against Ebola. West Africa, remember, produces 70% of the world's total cocoa beans. And the big brands are pretty worried these days about how Ebola could hit supplies of an essential ingredient, which, of course, is cocoa. So these wholesale cocoa prices have been soaring in recent weeks as a result of concerns about shortages of supply. So let's speak to the CEO of Nestle, Paul Bulcke. He joins us now live from Vevey in Switzerland, which is the headquarters of Nestle. Cocoa futures have been soaring on concerns that we could see curtailed output from West Africa. How is Nestle planning to respond to that? And what's your view on cocoa prices and Ebola?
Well, first, Ebola is a very serious matter in society. We're part of society, so we take it seriously. We're lucky to say that we don't have operations per se, nor factories in the countries that are most affected. But we are monitoring very closely because we have people in Ghana, people in Ivory Coast, and whenever it comes over there, then we're going to be again putting the right priorities, which is the safety of our people, the safety of the people that work with us. Now, the impact that can have on the cocoa supply, and with that also the prices, is linked with many measures that we have. First of all, we do have buffer because we do have stocks that would cover and bridge. We're looking into that, how far we reach out in the future for that. Again, we have been coping with many issues in many places always. This is a big one, that's true. But I think also there again, we are taking the necessary measures to bridge where it is reasonable, because when there's a major outbreak and all that, well, we're going to have to adapt on the specific of that situation then.